now in position and ready to commence combat operations.
Operation begin! Wait, did this...
Mission start!
Grab a bite!
Here's our chance. Ready!
Literally!
Okay,
exactly joking with the nurses, but he's alive and well. I'll send out the chopper now, and you should be back just in time for visiting hours. Great mission!
Go ahead!
You've got my back, right? Not that it will, of course.
Ah, I didn't expect you so soon. I'm sorry. This is my fault. Everyone in this hospital is here because of me.
Stop! When it happened, I... Gah! It was foolish. Worse than foolish. Idiocy. Pure idiocy! I should have kept my head.
I'm not the God Eater you are. Everyone knows. I don't delude myself, but still. The Nova, it's my responsibility. At least I thought it was. The sins of the Father become the sins of the Son. And when the Nova got loose, I saw it arrayed before me again. That sin dragged out for all to see. Or maybe a chance to bury it forever. Oh, looks like that choice has been made for me, hasn't it? I'm sorry. I've taken too much of your time with my self-loathing. There is one more thing, however. That girl, the one that looks like... She's been sighted around the den a few times. Dr. Sakaki and I brainstormed a few theories and came up with a solid reason as to why she's here, as to who she is. The best guess we have is that she was born from an artificial Nova fragment while it fought with us or other Aragami. Weak pieces of the Nova may have shattered, some of its oracles seeping into the ground. Its ability to activate and ignite oracle cells may have drawn the pieces together and... in a way, formed that girl. She's so fragile. Like glass or snow. No core, no heart. Of course. It is only a small piece of theory, but I think I understand why she appears. It's the moon. She appears like the tides, all surrounding the wax and wane of the moon. Once, they were all the same. All part of one Aragami. The Nova that resides there, and the one loose here, and the girl. Let me say this once, and we'll leave it at that. That girl, whatever she... it may be, it's not Shio. Just a rogue element that the Nova absorbed. Some fragment of a fragment that makes it appear like her, but it's not Shio. Thank you for coming to see me. I'll be ready to enter the field again tomorrow. Farewell.
Well, mission start whenever you're ready.
Operation begin! Wait.
Now you will know really. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
They're blinded! This is your chance!
Go ahead.
Out of I survive this, I am so taking a break.
Don't let any more to give.
Position and ready to commence combat operations.
Mankind's final stronghold. Turns out it's little more than a shell. Only ghosts and monsters survive.
That worked pretty well.
Have a fight!
Oh yeah. That's
how it's going. Go
home!
This!
Heal! Heal now!
I'm still good. Fine. Drag it out!
They're blinded! This is your chance!
You're hungry?
It's go time, baby!
That's fucked!
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
Drag it out!
Hold on, I'm coming.
They're blinded. This is your chance.
You don't get to die on me. I will just get the hell out of here. Gnashing teeth. You want a little power?
It's go time, baby.
That works pretty well.
Surprise for you.
You're about to cut you down.
They're blinded. This is your chance.
It's go time for
hell yeah.
Oh, oh yeah.
That works pretty well.
Alpha 1, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
Not losing here. No way, no how.
Alpha 1, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
Not losing here.
Grab a bite!
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
Can't let them beat me! on, you can stand.
It's done, it's done.
That went pretty well.
Soma has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Alpha I'm 1 still... has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention.
Stand up! This place isn't done with you.
Guess who's back?
Go ahead!
Soma, your vital signs are deep in the red! Fall back!
It's go time, baby!
I'm
impressed. That went pretty well.
Hell yeah!
You're hungry? Kind of guy to make the same mistake twice.
Expect you to keep up.
Drag it out!
Surprising.
This may require a few tactical changes. Like winning.
just happy to help, really.
This will be done in no time. No time at all.
I don't want to meet your expectations. I want to smash right through them.
The origami is retreating.
That went pretty well.
This will be done in no time. No time at all.
It's great to see you all back in your fighting trim. Oh, you pulled off quite a recovery. I know we've been pushing you hard since the beginning. In truth, I wish we could afford more time. I'd love to give you a vacation.
I don't want to lose my edge. Wouldn't want the tickets to the gun show to sell out, if you catch my drift.
I'm glad to hear that from you, Coda. A little confused, but mostly glad.
We're ready to enter the battlefield. But have you come up with a way to defeat the second Nova?
In a way, Alyssa. You see, Lika and I put our heads together and advanced a number of theorems and strategies. The only one that held any water, however, was God Arc Delicacies.
Oh, what?
I think he means what?
It's an odd term, I know, but it does have merit. When we slay Aragami, our God Arcs take in a part of their bias factor. The problem is, the Nova works the same way. The clash of those similar factors is nullified.
Hence, we must make our God Arcs stronger, yes? We must devour Aragami, rare ones that the Nova has never encountered.
Sounds promising. Let's get on the hunt and take some rare core.
It won't be easy. I mean, it never is. Some Aragami have eaten artificial Nova fragments, making them very rare. They are perfect targets, but also about the Nova's equal in sheer power.
Ooh! Perhaps we could call them Dreadnought-class Aragami. That sounds dreadfully frightening, yes?
Yeah, Dreadnought. Pretty frightening there, Doc.
Good thing he didn't lose his edge.
They're called Dreadnoughts, Alyssa! Dreadnoughts!
As luck would have it, we already have leads on a number of potential Dreadnoughts. I know it's risky to send you on such a hunt fresh from the hospital bed, but if the Nova reaches them first, we lose our advantage. So I ask, are you up to the challenge?
Oh, you know we're up to the challenge. Whatever, I'm totally not scared of dying and being eaten by a giant monster. No way, that's ridiculous. Let's do this.